I call this a letter for Palestine. Boom! Sunlight breaks through oblivious fogs of terror upon those who wonder when the sky will stop shaking, when their homes will stand still from morning till night, yet divine airstrikes slam prayer circles and love rituals with coordinates coordinated towards an enemy fabricated worldwide on the television, telling us terrorists roam underground. But who is writing this fairy tale of war designed by wolves in Tel Aviv? These neo-Nazi Zionists and victims of Nazis conspire to annihilate God's children since the days of Adam and Eve. Boom! From New York to Palestine, displacement is a crime. We have been violated, priced out, bought out, evicted, brainwashed, lied to, robbed, arrested, tortured, murdered, and terrorized by criminals in power. From the United States to Israel, they treat us like the wretched of the earth at the bottom of the barrel. Second-class citizens who will not know the taste of freedom or the weightlessness of chainless limbs until we break free. But boom! The world is still shaking. These walls of dominion rise in hegemony still, higher than the cross used to crucify Jesus by will, higher than any synagogue in Jerusalem within eyesight of God's mercy. These walls paint a picture of division in the shadow of Moses, a struggle not fought for decades but centuries, one where we expose this epic witness in the Crusades with images of children crying on streets and families fleeing in a modern day exodus. No, it's not Jews, it's Palestinians who bleed from the pain of genocide. Gaza is drowning not in blood but in tears. Rivers of wine rain down from the veins of the righteous gone insane, pointing fingers at victims turned criminal by media vultures, as mothers cringe at the possibility that their child's first step may be their last. Boom! Hospitals for newborns now become graveyards for afterlife. Schools are now funeral homes for those left in mourning, and from morning till night, craters breathe, phoenixes meant to rise above these ashes with nameless faces crying, "Free, free Palestine! Free, free the violated, the priced out, the evicted, the lied to, the robbed, the arrested, the tortured, the murdered, the terrorized, the wretched of the earth, the ones who have been dead since birth from bombs that go boom, boom, boom." Thank you.